You can cut tax rates by 20% and still preserve these important preferences for middle-class taxpayers.
Not mathematically possible.
It is mathematically possible. It's been done before. It's precisely what we're proposing.
It has never been done before.
It's been done a couple of times, actually.
It has never been done before.
Jack Kennedy lowered tax rates, increased growth. Ronald Reagan.
Oh, now you're Jack Kennedy.
Ronald Reagan.